Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen. I know of many myths and legends that may contain answers to questions that may arise in your journeys into the labyrinth. If you come across challenges and questions to which you seek knowledge, seek me out, and I will tell you what I can.
Thank goodness you returned. Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. All was peaceful until the Dark Riders came and destroyed our village. Many were cut down where they stood, and those who took up arms were slain or dragged away to become slaves, or worse. The church at the edge of town has been desecrated and is being used for dark rituals. The screams that echo in the night are inhuman, but some of our townsfolk may yet survive. Follow the path that lies between my tavern and the blacksmith's shop to find the church and save who you can. Perhaps I can tell you more if we speak again. Good luck.
I don't have a spell ready. The sanctity of this place has been fouled.
Oh, what can I do for you?
May I serve you? Ogden and his wife have taken me and my grandmother into their home, and have even let me earn a few gold pieces by working at the inn.
Thank you. Baggage. Too much baggage. Too much baggage. I gotta pawn some of this stuff. Baggage. Too much baggage. I can't use this yet. Too much baggage.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Over here. Adria truly bothers me. Sure, Cain is creepy in what he can tell you about the past, but that witch can see into your past. She always has some way to get whatever she needs, too. Adria gets her hands on more merchandise than I've seen pass through the gates of the King's Bazaar during High Festival.
I don't have a spell ready.
I sense a soul in search of answers. The greatest power is often the shortest lived. You may find ancient words of power written upon scrolls of parchment. The strength of these scrolls lies in the ability of either apprentice or adept to cast them with equal ability. Their weakness is that they must first be read aloud and can never be kept at the ready in your mind. Know also that these scrolls can be read but once, so use them with care.
Thank you.